Hey guys, welcome to the laughing. How's everyone doing? And it's not a laugh stream, it's a video, but I gave you. You're gonna give me it?
I get a pie.
Yes. How's everyone doing? To rest on Saturday off and get it wrong.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I did a lot of, I keep saying my video on YouTube, it was off the cruise that I have played Sully. I'll keep talking.
I'll take these off at you, kind of, put that in.
The rays are, I'll probably hear me a lot. The rays are, if you take a plug, they have these things, I don't know what they have, these little things, and you push it back and your seat goes back, and you feel these plugs and you can talk to your phone. But I looked on YouTube. No, I thought that was really good for a cruise, and that's how I've done some looking yesterday. And there's Bingo on the cruise. I never know there's Bingo on the cruise. Didn't they Bingo on the coit? Buttleins. I never know what they are. There was actually nothing on, but there's that. What was on Buttleins was you couldn't get in the night time. It was loads of people, and you didn't warning. There was nothing. There's no one actually there. It's a miracle, no, what I feel is that's always busy. We could never get in the towards that time club. And there was two upstairs and I thought, how's that for? There was some seating as well. There was one of them, the load. Out with you. I couldn't make it. Maybe that's in a crazy cold. Maybe you come on, or we didn't have anyone to talk. Well, that's cold. May it's the baddest thing. May it's something even worse. I don't know if it was actually quite cold and quite close to the coast. Quite cold. Yeah, that's a good start. I've not been on the airplane. I've actually been on the airplane, but I've not been 10 hours or 12 hours without there. Yes, I've been on a 10 hour flight. I've been even up to about 4 hours flight, and maybe 2 hours flight. That's quite a lot of flying. I don't like heights either. Roller coasters, but I like them all. It's cool, like all fixed together. And I like going there. There's not many of them really. Yeah. Oh dear. Well, you see all the famous people. I don't know if that's true. And you see loads of famous people. But they react. We know about it. A lot. I don't know, I might see a bit of that. You never know what I thought, you never know. There'll probably be one tomorrow. No. There'll probably like a live tomorrow. That's going to be like live every Saturday. Next it'll be Friday, Saturday, maybe Sunday. Oh, I've got a mug with it. Tight, busy. Do Friday. I might be a bit early, maybe 8, maybe 7, but I don't know, so I'll hold that at 10. I don't know, maybe earlier. Being earlier. I'll probably be sitting up, probably getting bed now. Well, after I got three.
Yeah. The whole pie smart isn't the whole pie I wanted.
Yeah, we have set up 3 hours maybe four. Well, the last time I went, I think 6 years ago. I think it was, I don't know. We're close, we won't get any food. And we were nearly close to lose the airplane boarding time. And I thought, well, that'd be a bit sad. Set out 3 hours, sorry. Please, nothing, it was low, it was packed. Couldn't do the airport. Because we got to all these borderlines as well, all the texts. And I've got to take my, ferret into the went to see doors there, and I haven't done that much. I never flown out of this. I didn't have no belt. But I am home. And a fitting belt. Yes, I'm a bit slim. I've been doing a bit of exercise, but I'll see what all that's doing. I'm going to be a bit bigger. I need to fly. I'll probably get a caravan anyway, but that'll probably be coming up next journey, I don't know. But you might not be. Yeah, probably that'll come in soon. I probably might do a TUI thing, maybe tell what the flight was, TUI and the boat was as well. When we went last week, we went to TUI. It was something that's amazing. The Wi-Fi's here. £40, £50. I think one decent. I don't know what it was, but it was so dear. All comes in a car, and you have to pay all that time. Well, it's free, it's my thing, it's not. Well, it's not too cool, so it's not all food as much. We don't eat seafood. I don't eat much seafood, really. I've never tried it. I try and put a bit alive every day. A bit too much, and you can know I keep on saying, I want to put something, try and get something different. Next couple of years, different things. But there'll be more things different than last year, year four on YouTube. It might not be much blogging and editing really. I don't do much editing, like all the cool things, and I don't get the time. It's just sad. I cannot really do anything. I'm not really good on pictures and stuff. I did the question now. I didn't know anything else. That was actually the Christmas version that with a few different makes. Just can't really say. Yes, that was a bit. I can't do Twitter or Instagram. I don't do my. I don't even. nothing nearly on, nearly. I'll get a bump on Facebook. I thought you should know you Facebook. I thought, you know, even on YouTube, I put more things on YouTube than on Instagram. There's nothing. Probably not probably watching even next year. I don't know. You never know what happens. I don't really like posters that much. But I'm not into posters. I don't into art posters. I don't like the way my posters. I can't show you that one, can't you? It's just see. Can you see? I'm trying to show you, I don't even see it. If you can actually see it. I'll probably show it tomorrow. This tomorrow, if you don't see it. Yes. I'll probably show you some different, I'll probably show you some different things. Yeah. It's been weird. They'll probably do the art thing. I know the art of the videos will get a bit better. Next. I'm going to be honest with you. See how it feels. I'll probably show you some. Can't say a bit more. Yeah, if you want to go on a cruise, yeah, see these bands, don't eBay, say something that's really good, you don't get seasick, go on eBay, it's a lot cheaper, probably even stores, I don't like internet much, but to be fair, I bought them finally, so we bought tight socks, we like tight socks, because you'll get a, I don't understand what they were. £9 would be a new cheaper on eBay. We bought. I don't know. Now, buy. If you want to go on. Okay. We have got 22 here on a suitcase in the year. Travel bag has got 7 euros. Not default. 28, no, maybe 29, that's 30 kilos altogether. Yes, but get the most kilos off the. We bought these, I don't know these bags, but not that good, but you can get more things on all your paperwork. And you can take three, something out, like, oops, pack when it's, yeah. Me free. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's probably it. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.